So, good morning student. We will read today English grammar. So, first we read so sentence, simple sentence. So, what is simple sentence? Simple sentence. What is simple sentence? We find if one finite verb is in a sentence, then it is called a simple sentence. Called a simple sentence. So then types of simple sentence. Types of simple sentence. So types of simple sentence. First we have declarative, imperative, exclamatory and interrogative. So you have to identify which sentence is declarative, which is imperative and which is exclamatory and which is interrogative. So declarative sentence is a statement. It is either a negative one or a positive sentence or affirmative. Positive or affirmative. Imperative sentence is, so it is order or command and request or advice, suggestion, like this. Then exclamatory, that we have to exclaim, means that we feel surprise or feeling, so that we can find this type of indication mark, punctuation mark, like this. But interrogative, two types of interrogative, yes no interrogative and double H interrogative. Yes no interrogative, how? That if helping verb comes to the beginning, helping verb comes to the beginning of the sentence is called, that is a yes no question. Double H type of question, if we find double H word like what, where, how, when, like this, etc. So we have an punctuation, a punctuation mark like this, a question mark, then we can find this is an interrogative sentence. So first we have to learn in the exercise in activity 2, we have to change that Abdul is a strong boy. Fine, Abdul is a strong boy. So it is what type of sentence? It is a simple sentence. Belongs to, this is a declarative one. We identify it as a D. So next one. Let us move on. Let's move on. So here is another one. It is a suggestion. When we find let is in the sentence, that it is a suggestion type of sentence. You can find that is suggestion where. Here, this is an imperative sentence. So, we can write here imperative, I. So, likewise, you can do the activity 2. Then, activity 3, you can find, turn the following declarative sentence into exclamatory sentence using how and what. So, using how and what. So, the weather is very fine. See, the sentence is, the weather is very fine. A sentence one. So how can we turn into an exclamatory one? How fine the weather is. Then we give a punctuation mark. Likewise, you can do the activity 3. Next one. In activity 4 case, you have some words for concentrate, make, avoid, take, get. You can supply these words in these blanks. So the examination is at hand. Dash the best use of your time. make the best use of your time. Dash on your study. So here, concentrate on your studies. Like this, you can supply the correct words. So next we should go one of the another one, that is compound sentence. So compound sentence, how can we know that this sentence is a compound one? So we have learned already simple sentence. Then compound sentence is another one, compound sentence. So here the sentence, so more than two finite verbs, more than two finite verbs we find in compound sentence. But these sentences are not dependable to each other. They are quite independent. Suppose I will give an example for you. He came here, but did not call me. This is a sentence where the link word is bought here. The link word. So here, two sentences here. He came here. He did not call me. So two independent sentences. Finite verbs are came